One Republic, we recently concluded, is a unique band in that we're one of the least like band-looking bands around, at least from our perspective. We've always looked so disparate and different and not uniform. So we approached a guy who's a lot more creative than us, just kind of asking for some guidance. How do we create a cohesive idea, a cohesive look for this next album, image, artwork? And he said, you guys are so different. Why would you try to force uniformity? You should embrace how different you are. And he came up with the idea of each one of you is almost like a different animal, but animals that have no business being together. And that's where the idea, we kind of took that and ran with it.
Each one of us is representative of the animal that is attached to either our amp or drum, bass drum, or in the background.
We sent out an email with each band member saying, what do you think, what animal do you think best represents the other guys?
Like, Ryan's the fox, I'm the mountain lion, Drew is the owl, and Brent is the gazelle. Zach, of course, is the bison, the buffalo.
Well, that was an email that I wasn't a part of.
With him, it was a horse, and we thought, that's
cool,
just gonna look weird.
Fat.
Like you have the fox.
Hairy buffalo, that's you.
Well, it's a bison, dude, that's cooler.
Oh, it's a bison. Bison.
Gazelles easily spooked. You walk up behind a gazelle and just go, hey, and it
and
just goes, boom, and that's Brent.
Which is totally Brent. Yeah. Well, then, there's the animal story.
The title of the album, Brent, came up with. We're terrible at coming up with album titles. Each of us had ideas that got shot down.
No, I supported everything.
Did you? Thank you for being so supportive, man.
You're so supportive.
It ended up coming down to Brent just shooting out this idea of Native. When we say Native, we weren't extracting from like Native American. It literally had nothing to do with that. It was more indigenous, like to every country. And that's literally what it means. And now everything has kind of embodied that, how different we are as individuals.